Welcome back, J-Force members, to Let's Play Jump Force! So, last episode we left off, there wasn't really any new clothes. We'd done one, we'd got some, but it wasn't really that great. Okay, we charged by holding Archie and can we fire more of this? So, like, we'll check out some new abilities. I know I can get some through, like, doing missions, but they seem to be a bit slow. And I've got money, so... I want to get like a new Ultra, mainly. I've got money left over, I might get Spirit Breaker, but I also want to upgrade some of the stuff that I've got. Do I want... No, I don't want like another Dragon Ball one. Is that Trunksies? Yeah. No, I don't want Death Ball. Light Grenade didn't look that great. Solar Kamehameha. Why is it Solar Kamehameha? What power about is solar? Can't get any of those ones. And I've got Konkasu. Black Hole Liberation. How can I use his ones but not? I mean, Bo's ones seem pretty cool. It seems very similar to it in some ways, actually. Oh, that's that one. Oh, was that meant to be, Kaguya's? Okay. I'll use one that I know, I don't know who that is. Oh, that's that guy's. Right. Oh, that's the giant. Yeah, from Yu Yu Hakusho. Okay. Okay. Wait, is that like drawing Yu-Gi-Oh cards to then do? Yes. Okay, here's visually, that's not that appealing. Well, there's these items here that increase one effective for the next battle. Okay. Well, that's good to remember in case I need them. Yeah, well, I'm getting some decent combos, so let's... Oh, I need Umbrus cubes for this, so I need to do a bit more. Well, let's... I assume they'll all need that, right? So I might just get these up to level 3. Can I buy ability skills in the shop here? If I had more money, I could, yeah. So like Red Hawk is fine, I guess, but I want to be able to draw monster cards. Well, like, some more caution things have popped up. Recommend level 15. I can probably do this anyway, right? So yeah, you get a chance at one of these. Ugh. Right, let's give it a shot. Because I want more clothes. I'll try out this new draw skill that I got. Who else to bring with me, I guess? You know, I'm not really using any of the villains. You know, let's just bring Boa as well. Oh, you got Sanji. Sanji's gonna be terrible. That's fine by me. Why is she so big? Was she always that big? I guess maybe she was, yeah. Alright, High School Musical. She's just distractingly big at this point. Oh, that's a buff. Oh, I need to swap though. Oh, well, never mind. How do you do something? Oh, did you just like run into that? Okay. Alright, let's end this now. What? How are you still alive? Like, seriously. I'll use his own move against them. I feel like that's fair. So I guess draw's not really all that great. I guess it's kinda great. Trying to just yell at me, you let your guard down as I punched him in the face. Hen, you are no use at all. My god, your clothes! Everyone's clothes are just ruined. Put some clothes on, girls. But yeah, I was not impressed by Kaguya. I mean, I guess like, her support punches were alright. Sort of revealing light was good, right? I mean, that just like spawned those swords, stuck them. Yeah, that was great. Can I use Leather Shoes mail? I hope so. Actually, I don't, because I don't want to put new shoes on. What was the other thing I got? Zori or... Meh. I think that's probably those sandals, right? There's a new costume 21, but it's like level 25, so... I mean... They seem nicer, but... Okay, so these are all like new characters for the story, so let's start doing some of these then. I think it's really weird that free play you can just use anyone whenever you want. Oh, no, Sasuke's still being a bit old emo. Oh, suddenly Sasuke's like, oh, I'm interested now, you told me he fought. Wow, well there you go. It feels like it's just like the basics of their characters that have come through, and that's about it. There's no nuance to anyone, right? I'm sorry, what? Oh, it's the Saint Seiya guy. Okay, so I know of Saint Seiya. I don't think it looked that ridiculous from behind. It was pretty ridiculous there. So I know a bit of Saint Seiya, but I only really know it by its name, to be honest. Couldn't tell you the first thing about it. Is I gonna hit Sasuke now? Because Sasuke's like running in. I don't know who that is. Oh wow. Oh, can I hold that in to like time it? Okay. Well, I think it's that he may have lost consciousness, but he should have had a fight. I mean, sort of everyone else that was possessed, so... I feel like Sasuke's just not been paying attention to what's going on right now. Oh, you must be Seiya. Yes, everyone knows all about you, apparently. Is his first name Pegasus? Really? Oh. Huh. There you go. Henry, right? Oh, I'm sure probably playing a bit there, didn't know. But. So it's the Dragon Knight. Who would that be? I would have assumed, had I not known. Oh, I guess it's been another Saint Seiya person. How does the director know this? Also, isn't it convenient that the director's cape looks kind of similar to like the bad guy's like wings? Have I just caught on to like a plot twist that's still to come? Potentially. Oh, well, I've got a new character, might as well try them out, right? Let's retry this. I mean, I probably could have still won from that point, but...
Drone!
I'm not a fan of draw. I thought I'd like it, but I'm not a fan. Did I actually hit? Oh, huh. Yeah, wow. Well, this felt awkwardly hard. Probably harder than I was. Well, I don't know. I assume the difficulty should be going up as we go along, right? But yeah, I think I'm definitely going to go back to Red Hawk. Don't worry, the next attack will end it. Fade to black. Okay, sure. You know what? This game has me lost for words sometimes. But who could be giving him advice? Well, I guess we've got these two guys now, who I'm probably never going to use, so... Not a few missions, let's do some more key missions. Passing on one's craft! Not sure who that could be. Oh my god, it's Trunks, no! Keep your scary face away from me, Trunks. Oh, I didn't change draw to Red Hawk. Ah, well, alright. Man, this city is as it always is. Like, it's not changed. Oh, it's Kenshiro. Okay, I don't know who this guy is. I don't remember Arcadia talking like that. Did he always talk like that? Maybe. Sure, you know what? Go on. Let's say he talks like that. Oh no, let me change. Oh no, and I'm Scary Trunks. Finish with this creepy Trunks face. I figured I'd let Trunks do something at least. I don't know, I like Trunks. Just not this Trunks. I like how everyone knows that when the person's possessed by the cube, like they lose their rationality and can't think straight. But everyone's still like, no, let's try and reason with them first. I can't do this. Kenshiro, will you fight for us in the name of love? Like, sure, I guess. Yeah, let's. Draw was fun, but. Oh, see, I can hold it in to charge it up. Okay. I still only have that one. Okay, so this one's for Ichigo. I don't know that much. I don't really know enough about Yu Yu Hakusho to comment on that statement. I know he uses spirit powers, so I guess that kind of makes like sense why these two will cross paths. I'm really confused as to why, like, say, Kenshiro was very talkative, yet Ichigo does not say a word. I guess he just didn't like give Ichigo a personality. I mean, you're just making this easy, Ichigo. Okay, maybe I was bragging a bit too early there. Or maybe I was going to use the pistol to kiss and win. Oh, he's just fine again. And he was like totally self-aware of what was going on as well. I feel like there's no consistency between any of these events that happen. Did Ichigo's outfit always look like that? I mean, it's not like you even really see him in this outfit in the manga, right? Like, he's in it for like 2 seconds. Also, I feel like, I don't know, really conflicted about like, the time scale of what everyone's supposed to be in their lives in this. There's just so much inconsistency, and no one really comments on it. It's bizarre. But I guess maybe we'll explore that next time. Keep jumping.